Hi, I'm Bryan Jensen, University of Wisconsin-Madison, Department of Entomology and IPM program. Would like to spend a couple minutes with you today to talk about Japanese beetles in corn and soybeans. As far as identification, I think most people know what the Japanese beetle adult looks like, about a half an inch long and metallic coloration on the thorax and also on the wing cover. They go through one generation per year. They emerge as adults late June, depending on the area of the state that you're in. Peak emergence will be by middle part of July. The adults will mate after emergence, lay eggs in the soil, and those larvae or grubs will feed on roots for the rest of that summer, overwinter, and come back feeding on roots again the following year, and then the adults will emerge late June. As far as scouting, it's going to be relatively easy in both corn and beans. The adults are very showy. The damage, especially on soybeans, kind of jumps out at you. It's a more of a lacing appearance on the leaf as compared to some of the other defoliators, where with Japanese beetle feeding, the smaller veins will remain intact. Economic thresholds. On corn, we can see economic loss with about 3 beetles per plant if they are feeding on green corn silk during the pollination stage. Usually that feeding is on the field edge and they're feeding in clumps, so we oftentimes can get by with spot spraying for these insects. On soybeans, again, it's more of a field edge type feeding. The threshold is about 20% defoliation on reproductive stage soybeans, and I caution you, that is 20% defoliation on a whole plant count, not just on the upper few leaves in that field. And the reason for saying that is, if we jump the gun and spray Japanese beetle a little bit too quick with an insecticide, that's going to kill off the natural insects as well, and it could lead to flare-ups of both two-spotted spider mites if environmental conditions are appropriate, and also soybean aphid. If you have any questions, please contact your local county extension agent. Thank you.